So let's play this game. I've seen how popular it is. I've seen major YouTubers play this game. I don't know why, but let's try it out. How to play? Play with 4 to 10 players online or via local Wi-Fi. Okay. When hosting a game, you have to control over how the game plays. First, you determine who you want to play with, and want to play with more tasks, and more imposters. If someone is being rude, okay. Players have access to a personal map to help them navigate the ship. Objective: fill group task bar or discover the imposter. Report dead bodies. Check admin. React to imposter sabotage. Call emergency meeting when imposter found. And then sabotage if you are the imposter. Kill off the crew between crew rounds. When playing in person, no talking is allowed to keep the game fair between the crew and imposter. If a player is killed by the imposter, they cannot talk until the game ends. Ghosts still run their assigned tasks, working towards a possible crew exploit. When someone reports a dead body or calls emergency meeting, the player can now talk openly on who they think the imposter is. Okay. After discussion, vote on who you think. Majority. Whoever gets majority votes will get ejected from the ship. Practice and free play. Nah, let's play. Find a game. And put there. Access. Signing in. Find another game. I'm excited. So, what do I do? So that means I'm not the imposter. My first one. Thank you. One more game.
Thank you.
as a ghost, you can still help your teammates. Ah, interesting.